I'll beat them all. I'm gonna kill them all. Then Crystal Iron Points, because I'm pretty close to like maxing out everyone's Crystal Iron trees at the moment. So it's like, why wouldn't you? Nice summoning kick should be fine, two of them don't really do much. And if I stagger one, it makes it even easier. A cheeky quake in.
Let's go.
I almost killed it. Now it's gonna start doing shit like this.
New strategy.
Oh, tornado kick's lethal, man. A pain in the ass.
Out of my way.
No idea what the point of that is. But okay. Launch it! Come on, team! This is what you've been training for! Just keep launching in the air. It's worth the effort. Those Chris Iron points are worth it. Oh, item! It's hidden down there. No one there, is there? Shit, I need to go around. Unless there's one hidden down here as well. It looks like there may be. Let's have a quick scan. I guess you could avoid the some fights like this as well, I guess, but I don't know why you would. Gil, so it's not fucking like it was worth it, like, but okay. It's 4k, that's four things to level up. Maxed. Not maxed. This is pretty close. Oh no, target, okay. Said I didn't even do anyone else. Look at Snow's. I still can't get over Snow's face. It's just so stupid. By doing out, he's gonna be my Sentinel King. He also gets you an achievement when you max out the things, so that's all they're gonna be there for, and you don't really need to use him because the team you're using now is pretty much the best team that you can fucking make. Right, I'm gonna go with a medic. I'm gonna go buff up here because these guys will do a bit of damage.
Out of my way. Appreciate it. Back under your.
Huh. Get that one more. This will be a nice little catch of Crystarion points here for us. And I think we can sort of see an increase in damage by everyone as well, which you should expect. But it's fairly noticeable. Like, we're staggering this a lot quicker than we normally do. Is not bad. This is literally just a rush down to get this one. Stagger, get some heals in. That was a close call there, Jesus. Steady now. Appreciate
it. Don't worry.
Steady now. You can see Missile Bow still does a lot of damage. I believe that is this area pretty much almost cleared. Nothing after these two, of course. Yeah. Nothing there.
So Light, how you figure this makes us lucky? Because when we kill it, we're one step closer to Vanille. How's that? Well, when you put it that way.
This is a pretty easy fight. You're pretty much just rushing for the stagger, but I think you have to fight it again. A minute and 20 for an easy 1,230 Crystarion points.
Another one.
One big fat stroke of luck after another. I'm so happy I can cry.
Tease us, will ya?
Come down here. There you are.
Miss me?
You, the monster!
What? Where?
I do believe this, you can see it now has additional powers. We even need a Paradigm Swift. Paradigm Switch. That's the boss we got now, more than enough to handle it.
Ha!
You've still got time.
Fang, there's something I need to tell you.
Making me worry like that. We'll talk later, Missy.
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing. Nothing. What's on the agenda?
Toppling the sanctum?
No. I mean, really.
He's serious. We're gonna take down the sanctum and give Cocoon back to the people. The Falci have called the shots for long enough.
If we pull this off, it'll be a miracle.
Well, good thing Lady Luck's on our side.
Wait, more of them?
This is getting really old.
Check this out! A miracle. Rand Paul style! Vanille, go fish!
Got it!
That's a good girl.
Doubts. But I also believed that if we stuck together, somehow we could change our fate.
Isley's through there.
We're still gonna have our talk. So let's survive this first, yeah?
Right.
Alright, now we can actually swap between everyone. However, as I've said before, there's no need. And also, this is where we start our giant long runway. Oh god, it takes time.